My administration has made the fight against human trafficking one of the highest priorities. Today's bill marks the fourth robust piece of bipartisan legislation, and it is bipartisan, I have to tell you, the Democrats have been great, that I've signed in just the last few weeks. We have a couple of others here that are already signed, having to do with the same situation. Little different, but all related. And it's just over the last couple of weeks that we've signed this. It's been a very strong priority, but it's not easy getting everyone together. But this was, Chris, I would say about as easy as it gets, because this is a problem that there is no definition of the other side. There's only one side. So I want to thank Democrats for helping us out with this one. But still much work remains. We cannot defeat the menace of international human trafficking if we do not secure our border. They're bringing them through the border. That's where they're coming from in this part of the world. All over the world, but in this part of the world, they're bringing them through the border. They're driving in, and they're not going through checkpoints, because you can't have four or five people sitting in the back of a car with tape over your mouth and your hands tied and go through somebody that's checking out your car or your van. Unsecure borders allow traffickers clear passage to transport their victims.